and this whole street is blocked off. I tried to drive down it. Oh, shit. I think there's a broken water main. Yeah, the ice ain't thick enough to walk on. Having camera issues, so I switched over to the phone. Man. Man, you even got garbage floating in the street. Talk to these guys to see what's going on. It is cold. It's fucking cold. Freaking cold. I know that cat is cold. It was like, fuck it, let's just park on the freaking yard. We got something going on over there. It's like a pump truck. Yo, is it a broken water main? Okay, so you guys just pumping it out now, draining the water out?
We're trying to drain it down, yeah.
Okay. So the water main is fixed. Dude, that is crazy, man. I do not want to put my boots on. That is crazy. Yeah, these guys are getting out of here. I think the news truck is right there too. Thank you. Yeah, it's here on the 4th. What is up with my... Looks like someone's pumping out water from their house right here. Yeah, that's a water pump. That's a mechanical water pump right there. I just talked to my man. He said it's fixed now. They just draining out the water now. But two cars got lost over there. They done. Let's make it back. Let's go back to the van. Turn back. They're trying to drive through. Oh, dude, that is insane. Let's get the other side. Let's walk back to the other side of the street. I think they turned around. Yeah, they did. Yep, they turned around. I feel this is just weird walking on people's yards. This is insane. This sucks. Imagine the water that can be in somebody's basement right now. You saw that house on the corner. They were pumping, using a mechanical pump to pump. Water from out the basement. Wow, this... And I think I just stepped in dog poop. Can't believe the news trucks are out here. I don't even think this is newsworthy. I mean, unless there was a lot of damages done to the homes around here or something. Oh, and here these boys go. Came back.